So the ceasefire proposed by President Putin in Ukraine for the Orthodox Christmas on January 6th, 7th, have you heard about that? Do you have a reaction to whether it's...
I'm reluctant to respond to anything Putin says. I found it interesting. He was ready to bomb hospitals and nurseries and churches and on the 25th and New Year's. And I mean, you know, I think he's trying to find some oxygen. Thank you so far.
Are you still monitoring?